Guys, welcome back to my channel. So this is going to be crazy because this was the last day that I'm going to spend as an official student in my secondary school. So I was planned to do a vlog because I just want to collect some memory with my friends, and this is going to be so crazy. This is going to be the infinitious worst moment that I'm going to have, and let's see what is going to happen. And I still have one exam, and after the both papers I will update you guys how was the paper. And let's see how it goes.
Hey, cutie.
Harini. Enna paarva idu?
Okay, guys, for your information, I just finished the first paper, I mean the objective paper from economy, and it was quite good and quite bad, but I will say I will get 40 over 30 or 29 or something like that. So let's see what will happen for paper 2, and hope paper 2 was easy as I thought, and wish me luck. Okay, Durga, you have spent many years in the school, and can you tell me what was your favorite memory that you have in the school?
Memory... Can I talk in Tamil?
Yeah, can.
Memories in the school are very many lessons. Teachers are very good. So, I miss the school.
I'm going to miss you so much.
Me too.
Hello. Bye bye. I'm going to miss you all.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again, when I see you again. Why'd you have to leave? But you have to leave me when I needed you the most.
Thank you.
I'll pay it back over and over. Give you less words. I know you're in a better place, but it's always going. It's been a long day without you.